Whoa. Name changed to Yennepu when she entered the afterlife. Would Anubis have decreed this? I could reattempt Het's ritual with her true name. He spoke of bread and incense. must find the brazier for head spell. This relic, it was stolen from Nefertiti.
You cannot bring that to the temple, not when the offerings are sour. They will offend Hathor.
What is soured?
The libations must be pure. In water, you see your own face. But in wine, the heart of its garden.
You stand before us, great of praises, lady of grace, sweet of love, beloved of the living Aten, the celestial ruler, the sole god.
Hang on.
You stand before us, great of praises, Lady of Grace.
Nefa en Yenepu ben Hena Reneth, Ankh ben Hena Kaev. Draws me after it. Thank you. Led into the servant of Anubis. I must release it.
Sword for a millennia, but all are reunited when duty is done, and so shall it be for you.
Not to draw attention here. The pharaoh, your honor, is not at peace.
You come to offer a relic of Nefertiti on a plate filled with impure offerings. You mock the gods.
This vision is the mockery. I would set it right.
Then purify the sacrifice. That which would feed the gods on their sacred ship.
Something was stolen from the pharaoh. I would return it.
You do not belong here. Your flesh is unclean, drenched in blood and consuming grief. You cannot make Nefertiti whole.
I must try.
Then plunge deep into the holy waters.
I have done what was asked. A symbol of her power and authority as a pharaoh.
Thank you.
Nefertiti. Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Is that the relic I seek? If so, who holds it now?
People owe us money, so pay up! Ki-hun's orders.